फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल ब्यूटी गेटवेज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी नवरात्रि एंड शुभ शारदीय प्रीति और शुभेच्छा टू एवरीवन ऑफ यू। इफ यू आर न्यू हियर, माय नेम इज रूपल एंड आई डू मेक वीडियोस रिलेटेड टू स्किन केयर, मेकअप, DIYs, प्रोडक्ट रिव्यूज एक्सेट्रा। सो इफ यू इंटरेस्टेड इन दीज टाइप ऑफ कंटेंट्स, प्लीज टेक अ मोमेंट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल। एंड टूडेज वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट हाउ आई हैव क्रिएटेड दिस वेरी सिंपल एंड सटल दुर्गा पूजा मेकअप लुक। सो इफ यू इंटरेस्टेड टू सी how I've created this, please keep on watching.
So first I'll start with priming my face, and for that I'll be using the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Face Primer. This primer is of a mousse consistency and this doesn't really leave a white cast on your face, which is the reason I really love this primer. And this primer will prevent my face from sweating and also help my makeup to stay for longer hours. Now moving on to the foundation, I'm using the L'Oreal Paris True Matte Super Blendable Foundation in the shade Golden Amber. This is a beautiful foundation and blends with your skin beautifully, and this gives you a sheen finish which is perfect for any festive look. Now I'm using a wet sponge to blend my foundation, and this will give me a medium coverage. If you want more coverage from this foundation, you can use a brush instead of a wet sponge to blend your foundation. I have used only 2 pumps of this foundation and you can see what a beautiful coverage this is giving me. I have made a review of this product as well in my channel, whose link I'll be providing in the description box. So you can also check that out to know more about this foundation. Now for concealer, I'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium. I'll be using the concealer under my eyes, on the top of the nose, middle of the forehead and also sides of the lips. And I'll be using a little bit of concealer on a pimple mark which I have. And then I'll be taking a wet sponge and I'll be blending the concealer with my skin. Now if you have lots of imperfections on your skin, like very prominent dark circles or acne marks or hyperpigmentation, you must always use an orange corrector before applying your foundation or a concealer. But as I do not have those imperfections, so I'll be only using a concealer. Now I'll be applying the Stars Translucent Powder in the shade Yellow Matte, not only to bake my under eye but also as I'll be moving to my eye makeup now, so I do not want any fallout of the eyeshadows on my skin. So I'm applying a little more powder so that the fallout happens on the powder and later I can dust the powder away from my skin. Now let's start with the brows. So I'll be applying the Faces Canada's Eyebrow Pencil to outline my brows, and then I'll be filling my brows with the Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette Nude Awakening. I'll be filling it with the deepest brown color from the palette. Now I'll take another concealer, which is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige. I'll take a tiny amount of concealer on my hands and then I'll take a flat brush and I'll apply the concealer around my eyebrows. Now this is done basically because most of the times, you know, there are certain hair growths around the eyebrows which are not plucked properly. So this process will, you know, hide those tiny hairs and give your eyebrow a very clean and sharp look. Now I'll be applying the same concealer on the top of my eyelids to hide any discoloration of my eyelids and also to get an even tone. Next I'll be applying a white eyeshadow. This is from Wet n Wild and the shade name is Sugar. I'm applying this for 2 main reasons. One is to set the concealer which I've just applied, and the second reason is the white eyeshadow makes my eyelids a clean slate on which I can now apply all the other eyeshadows and all the colors comes out really vibrant. Next, for my eyeshadow look, I'll be using a palette from Nika K. The name of the palette is Poison Apple. I'll take this orangish red color and I'll be applying it on my crease area, and then I'll blend. I'll blend and blend with a fluffy brush and blend it really, really well. Now I'm using this maroonish dark red. This is a shimmery shade and I'm using it on the outer edge of my eyes. Now I'm not using any other dark color like any browns or blacks, so I'm using this instead. Now Maximum eyeshadow look has this dark edge, outer edge, so that, you know, it defines your eyelids properly. So I'm just using this color for that purpose. Now I'm using this shimmery red shade on the inner corners of my eyes and I'll be leaving the middle portion of my eyelids blank. Now I'll be taking this golden color. This is a beautiful golden color. I'll take it with my fingers and I'll apply it on the middle of my eyelid, and then I'll take a brush and then I'll blend this golden color with the other colors on my eyelids. Next, I'll be taking this gel eyeliner. This is the Maybelline gel eyeliner, and I'll create a beautiful winged eyeliner look with this. Now, following the same process, I'll be completing the eye makeup of my other eye, and then I'll take a brush and I'll dust off all the excess powders from my under eye area, and then I'll take the same gel eyeliner and I'll apply it on the lower lash line, and then I'll take the same orange color which I had first applied on the crease area of my eye. I'll take the same orange color and I'll apply it on the lower lash line and I'll blend it with the gel eyeliner. Now I'll take the golden color of the palette with a brush and I'll apply it on the inner corners of the eye so that, you know, my eyes looks a bit brighter. Next is time for contouring, and for that I'm using the LA Girl Pro Contour Cream in the shade Medium Deep, and I'm using the deep color to first contour my face and then I'll be blending it with a brush. And next I'll be using the Sugar Cosmetics Mini Bronzer in the shade 01. I'll be using this on top of the contour cream to further blend it properly. Next, for blush, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me blush in the shade Wine. This is a beautiful blush for people with dusky skin tone. Now I'll be contouring my nose a bit with the same contour palette, like the LA Girl contour palette which I had used before. If you contour your nose properly, your face, you know, will look really sharp, and I always like to contour my nose with my fingers instead of a brush because, you know, it gives a very natural look, and that is the thing which I love. For highlighter, I'm using Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter in the shade Molten Gold, and I'm using it on the top of the cheekbones, on top of my nose, middle of the forehead and also side of the lips, and I'm also using a bit of the highlighter on my brow bones. Next, I'll use a makeup setting spray from NYX. This is in Dewy Finish. I'll spray it all over my face and I'll let it rest for 10 to 12 seconds. And then I'll take a sponge and then I'll pat it all over my face so that the extra spray gets soaked in. This really gives your makeup a good finish and also makes your makeup long lasting. Now I'll be applying a mascara, and this is the Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. I will be applying it on the upper lash as well as the lower lash. Today in this video I have not applied a false eyelash, but I have made a video where I have explained how you can wear your false eyelashes very easily. I will link that video in the top right corner of this video and also provide a link of the video in the description box, so please make sure that you check that out. So for lipstick, I have mixed and matched two lipstick together. So one is from Sugar Smudge Me Not Lip Duo. The shade number is 14. The name is Teak Mystique. And the other one is from Maybelline. The number is 690. Name is Siren in Scarlet. So the sugar one is reddish brown color and the Maybelline one is bright red color. You know, so both of them will look really beautiful together, and that is the reason I have combined both. And you can see the look. And lastly, I have of course completed my whole look with a red bindi, which is very, very vital for a Durga Puja makeup look.
I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If yes, please don't forget to hit the like button and please do subscribe to my channel for more such contents. Main aap se milungi bahut hi jald mere next video mein. Tab tak ke liye, you take good care of yourself. Bye.